how to make a guinea pig sandwich. First, cut some bread. Then you're going to want to cut some meat. This is a super simple process. Then put your meat on top of your bread. And don't forget some lettuce in case the guinea pig gets hungry. Slap on that other piece of bread and boy howdy, it's tasty.